How's it going, guys? Today we're going to do some jump squats. So just a couple things before we get started with regards to technique. You want to have your feet about hip width apart. And when you're going back into the squat, you want to hinge back from your hips, making sure that your knees don't go over your toes. All right, from here, you're going to shoot up, pushing your hips forward, landing softly on your feet, protecting your knees. From the side view, you want to make sure that you've got your chest up, back straight. You don't want to have that, but more this. Ready? Yeah, let's go. Breathe, float up. That's when you're going to get the max benefit.